Do you remember a murder case of a woman called Marie Monroe?
She went missing at a festival by the docks. Never got anyone for it.
When they found Mum's remains, was her body dismembered?
Why are you asking me that?
She knows something that was never disclosed.
I think I've got to an age where I need to know. I think maybe that's why I've come back.